Act Aam Aadmi Party Minister Sandeep Kumar, arrested on charges of rape, has been remanded to three-day police custody. Sandeep was arrested on charges of rape on a complaint of a woman who figured in an objectionable video with him. He was earlier remanded to police custody for one day on Sunday. His personal secretary, who is accused of circulating the CD, has been detained by Delhi police.